So I was a little nervous, as you can imagine, as we drove up to my father's residence at the Texas State Penitentiary. That's where he was serving, is serving, 20 years for attempted murder. Yeah, see, one of the downsides of being deaf is you don't hear the cops break in as you're stabbing someone to death. So you get caught. Oh, no, 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 don't, oh, it's okay, he didn't do it. Just